The stimulus bill is also expected to help the unemployed get back to work. The important fact, some 14,400 Alabamians lost their jobs in December. That brings the total for 2008 to 41,900. And many who do have jobs no longer have 401k matches. Chris Fallone is live in Birmingham. And Chris, many are turning to network marketing for help.
Yeah, Gina, for some, it's a second source of income, but others in this rough economic time, it's becoming a first source of income. As you said, it's called network marketing or multi-level marketing, and it's a way for some people to stay afloat in these rough economic times.